Did you know? Rage Against the Machine bassist Tim Commerford is very secretive about his bass tone. He even goes so far as to put effects on his pedalboard that he doesn't use, make his own gear, and remove the labels off some of his effects.